Hello everyone, today I am going to tell about window object. The window object represents a window in browser. An object of window is created automatically by the browser. The window object is supported by all browsers. All global JavaScript objects, functions and variables automatically become members of the window object. Global variables are properties and global functions are methods of the window object. Window is the object of browser. It is not the object of JavaScript. The JavaScript objects are string, array, date, etc. Methods of window object. Alert method displays the alert box containing message with OK button. Next method, confirm method, displays the confirm dialog box containing message with OK and cancel button. Prompt method displays a dialog box to get input from the user. I have already explain this in the previous video, you can watch it. Open method, open the new window. Close method, close the current window. Set timeout, performs action after specified time like calling functions, evaluating expression, etc. Open method in JavaScript. Let's see an example. I'm using here HTML tag, body tag and script tag. And this is our button. Input type equal to button, value equal to click here. On click equal to message function. This is our function name. You can see here. Open method. This bracket, I'm using HTTP. /www.fccpune.com. When I click this button, I will get this output. This website will be open. Set timeout method in JavaScript. Again, I am using here HTML body script. And this is button. Value equal to click, you can see here. On click equal to message function. See, our function name is a message. Set timeout method, bracket start here and bracket close here. Set timeout function, alert welcome to foresight after 2 seconds. When I click this button, I will get this output. JavaScript alert, this is our alert box. Because I am using here alert method. Welcome to foresight after 2 seconds. You can see here, this is message. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching this video.